Oh, oh, oh.
Swift Swag 123 here today again at you live playing another Pixel Gun 3D video. So hope you enjoyed that little video right there. Hope you enjoyed that little music video right there. Hope you did. I spent some effort on that, and I think every video I might start off with some classic music or some Michael Jackson or anything. I just committed suicide to try to get a kill, but obviously I'm gonna die. Interesting fact, they took out this really cool bow called the Magic Bow. In one of the updates where they had the Shark Spark and the Power Claw. So I don't know really the math up the nerdy update names for you bros. My bros right there. My dudes. You guys matter to me, I think. You guys are just the coolest, 'cause all my subscribers out there. I just want to thank you guys for being with me no matter what, no matter how terrible or how non-funny I was, like, no matter what. And I just thank you guys, which is what this video was for. It might have been short, but it is, like, nearly time for me to go to bed. School's, like, starting for me. Sorry that message keeps flopping, because we're gonna join somebody. Yeah, hopefully a Parkour City, because I really like Parkour City. Sorry for the delay. Don't worry about that delay, we're gonna... We got the kill. I'll be making a video on how to make all your weapons stronger. how to make your weapons have a higher lethality than what they have. Because we all know some people, they want a weapon with a good lethality. Because I sure do. I like weapons with a decent lethality. But I think I might have to conclude the video here. I hope you enjoyed that song called You and I. Because I put some effort. Well, at least I tried to put some effort. And I can't finish this round because if I tried finishing this round, might be able to finish this quick. I said might. Another lesson I should probably teach you is no risk is higher than getting a grenade. Like, I love grenades. That's my weakness. I'm not really an ammo person because grenades, you can do this with just one, not even one bullet touching me. Let's pray that this match won't last that long. I can stop the video anytime I squirrel. Stop using sandbox weapons. I think the drill was complete. Or not. If there's a cool glitch, which I should have did in glitch gameplay part 2, that if two people stand in one area at the same time, and they want the same power up, then all they have to do is stand in the same, they have to stand in the same spot. They just have to stand the same place.